Hey, Tyler here. I have this Twinkie from over a year ago. The day I bought this was January 11th, 2012. I bought this, and I have it marked for January 11th, 2013. So I wanted to make a video eating this. I'm not sure if anyone remembers. Hostess is going now, but about a year ago when they filed for bankruptcy. It's a little more than a year ago. It's about 13 months ago. They filed for bankruptcy, and there was a huge scare, like, oh, there's going to be no more Twinkies. So I went to the store and bought a few Twinkies. I have a few boxes left, and these are all out of date. They're from over a year ago. And all the Hostess stuff was on sale in my grocery store a year ago when they filed for bankruptcy, and there was the huge, like, Twinkie scare, and everyone went and bought Twinkies. Yeah, I did too, because I thought that was going to be it. And then it took a whole year for Twinkies to be gone. But that's it's not here nor there. I'm using the microphone today for higher quality audio. And yeah, so I'm just going to open this up and eat it. And it's kind of stiff. And the bag is, there's a bunch of moisture bubbles at the top of the bag. Like if you have a water bottle in your car and it's hot out, you know, you get all that nasty looking moisture at the top. Yeah, that's what this has. So anyway, I'm just going to open this. I'm going to give it a sniff. It smells like a normal Twinkie. It's got a more sweet aroma to it than a normal Twinkie. It's a more deep and rich aroma. It doesn't smell bad. It just smells like a... Kind of smells like a... Brand new bag of dog food. So here we go. Ugh. It's got a piece hanging off there. Alright, so I'm just gonna... It feels kind of sweaty, too. Alright, I'm just gonna take a bite of this, and I'll tell you what I think. Here we go. The flavor, perfect. Not bad at all. It doesn't taste bad or anything. Tastes like a normal Twinkie, but more rich, kind of like a graham cracker type richness, or kind of like I said, like a bag of dog food, like that rich smell. But the flavor, it's good. Just the texture has been ruined. It's really stiff, and the cream is not so creamy anymore, so it's not really, like, oozing anymore. It's just kind of... It's overexposed here. You see the cream's not oozing out anywhere. It just kind of stays in place where all the cream is. But, yeah, the flavor's all right. This is it's interesting. This is probably the last time I have a Twinkie, but I mean, I'm sure. I don't know what I'm going to do with the other boxes I have, but they're all out of date. You know, they're not really fresh or anything, so I don't think I can sell them. Yeah, it's not bad. So the flavor's there. It's just the texture has been destroyed. It's really stiff and like wet. I mean, like, it's kind of gross, but the flavor's all right. The flavor's all there. I mean, you can tell I'm eating it. And I'm very lean. It's not like I'm some like fat guy. I'm just, you know, freaking out to have this Twinkie. I mean, I don't really eat sweets, but. Mm-hmm. If you can find Twinkies from within a year ago and you really want to try a Twinkie again, you know, because they're gone, don't worry if it's out of date. As long as it's not more than a year, it should be all right. Texture might be a little off, but you know, you won't have that flavor because you won't have it ever again. This Hostess is gone. Also, on a separate note, this is a knife channel after all, for the most part. I have friends let me borrow this. I'm letting him, he's never had a Strider before, so I'm letting him borrow my Strider SMG. And he's, just let me borrow this. It's called Steel Espada XL. I've always been interested in these, but I never had one just because the price is kind of too high for what you're getting. A Taiwanese knife with Aus-8, but it's cool. You see, this thing's huge. Get a pair of two here. So everyone out there with a pair of two, if you've never had one of these, there's your size reference. 7.5-inch blade. It's got the Emerson-like opener on there. But yeah, cool blade. The lock is really stiff. It's more stiff than like a Voyager XL or something like that. But yep. That's Spada XL. So thanks for watching. And like I said, you can find these. They're within a year ago. They're made. You know, you want to try Twinkies? There's a small time left for you to try Twinkies. You really want to have that flavor just one more time. So, that's it. Thanks for watching.